That is correct. Thank you. Andrew, your word is golden. Correct. Matthew, your word is pilot.
Pilot. P-I-L-O-T.
That is correct. Brady, your word is bonus.
Bonus. B-O-N-U-S.
That's correct. Jason, your word is jacket. That is correct. Olivia, your word is solar.
Solar. S-O-L-A-R. Solar.
That is correct. Clara, your word is re-spell.
Re-spell?
Yes, re-spell.
R-E-S-P-E-L-L.
That's correct. Cassidy, your word is final.
Final.
F-I-N-A-L. That's correct. Round one. Each round, the words get a little trickier. Round two. Dane, your word is alien. I'm sorry, that was not correct. Alien, A-L-I-E-N. Andrew, your word is reject.
Reject, R-E-J-E-C-T.
That's correct. Matthew, your word is beetle.
Beetle, B-E-E-T-L-E.
That's correct. Brady, your word is ghost.
Ghost. G-H-O-S-T.
That's correct. Jason, your word is rookie.
Rookie. R-O-O-K-I-E.
That's correct. Olivia, your word is February.
February. February.
That is correct. We don't mark off for capital letters in spelling bees. Number seven, Clara, your word is wonder.
Wonder. W-O-N-D-E-R.
That's correct. Cassidy, your word is suitcase.
Suitcase. S-U-I-T-C-A-S-E.
That's correct. Let's give a warm round of applause to Dave Dane and Rasmus Rivas. All right, round three. Dane just left, so we're starting with Andrew. Andrew, your word is orange.
Orange. O-R-A-N-G-E.
That is correct. Matthew, your word is digit.
Digit. D-I-G-I-T.
That's correct. Brady, your word is guitar.
Guitar. G-U-I-T-A-R. Guitar.
That's correct. Jason, your word is algebra.
Algebra. A-L-G.
Okay.
Could you start from the beginning, please?
Algebra. A-L-G. A-B-R-A.
I'm sorry, that's not correct.
Okay.
Olivia, your word is average.
Average. A-V-E-R-A-G-E. Average.
That is correct. Clara, your word is sugar.
Sugar.
That's correct. Cassidy, your word is neon.
Neon.
N-E-O-N.
Neon.
Neon, N-E-O-N.
That is correct. And at this time, let's give a round of applause to Jason Sardou. Thank you. Round four. Andrew, your word is unity. Correct. Matthew, your word is nasal.
Nasal. N-A-S-U-L.
I'm sorry, that's not correct. Brady, your word is opera.
Opera. O-P-E-R-A.
That's correct. Olivia, your word is canary. Correct. Clara, your word is simile.
Simile. S-I-M-I-L-I-E.
I'm sorry, that's not correct. Cassidy, your word is canine.
Canine. C-A-N-I-N-E.
That is correct. At this time, let's have a round of applause for Matthew So and Clara Malin. All right, Andrew, these words are all from French origin. Andrew, your word is garage.
Garage. G-A-R-A-G-E.
That is correct. Brady, your word is baton.
Baton. B-A-T-O-N.
That is correct. Olivia, your word is mascot.
Mascot. M-A-S-C-O-T-T. Mascot.
I'm sorry, that's not correct. Cassidy, your word is beige.
Beige. B-E-I-G-E.
That is correct. This time, a big round of applause for Olivia. Thank you. For round six, these words all have their origin in the Dutch language. Andrew, your word is staple. Brady, your word is daffodil.
Daffodil. D-A-F-F-A-D-I-L.
I'm sorry, that's not correct. Cassidy, your word is yacht.
Yacht. Y-A-C-H-T.
That is correct. Big round of applause for Brady. Round seven, the words all come from Old English. Andrew, your word is mongrel.
M-O-N-G-R-O-L-E.
I'm sorry, that's not correct. Cassidy, your word is worrisome.
Worrisome. W-O-R-R-Y-S-O-M-E.
I'm sorry, that's not correct. You're both still in.
Oh.
Andrew, your word is yield.
Yield. Y-I-E-L-D.
That is correct. Cassidy, your word is gnat.
Gnat. G-N-A-T.
That is correct. And we'll stay in Old English. Andrew, your word is fiery.
Fiery. F-I-R-E-Y.
I'm sorry, that's not correct. Cassidy, your word is icicle.
Icicle. I-C-I-C-L-E.
All right, we have one correct word in this round, so now we go to a championship word. That was correct. Your championship word. Notorious.
Notorious. N-O-T-O-R-I-O-U-S.
That is correct. Let's have another round of applause for everybody who participated. And of course, remember, the spelling bee goes on for 4th through 8th grades. And you can continue to participate up in the middle school. We wish you a lot of luck in the future rounds. And please wait for your teachers to dismiss you. Thank you for being such a good audience.